Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Gotham Lounge. My name is Joe, and today we're back out with some more Kingdom Hearts 2 for charity. So just a friendly reminder, the two charities that represent this game group for. The first one is called Extra Life for Kids, and the other one is called Forge AM for Leo. So as always, I will leave links of both charities in the description of this video down below. So feel free to check out both charities, and together we can make the world a better place. Alright, we have accomplished, I think, every side mission that I could available up to this point. So now it's actually time to revisit these worlds for the second time. So what we're going to do now, to start off, we're going to actually go pay Ms. Mulan a visit. Alright, back in the destroyed village.
I wonder how everybody's doing.
The organization.
Wait!
Fire for the mountains.
Sora!
Hey, Mulan.
Mulan, hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch that guy.
I'm following him too.
Then let's go!
Okay, so Mulan's gonna join the party. I think I'm gonna swap out. Oh, no. No point of that. Donald's Comet attack is very good, and Mulan's Firecracker attack is also very good. Okay, we need to chase whoever this guy is up the mountain. Or rather, just went up the mountains. There he goes. Alright, last time we went up there, we kinda had an avalanche. Zora has one defense increase and max AP increase. Right.
Looks like he got away.
No.
How come you're after somebody from Organization 13?
What is that?
In this world.
The guy in black.
One of the bad guys.
I knew it. There's a rumor in the Imperial City about a spy in black lurking in the mountains. I'd been up here tracking him, but when you arrived, I lost him.
Ah.
Sorry.
Don't apologize, but I do wonder where he went.
He can't be too far, so we weren't right on his tail. Oh no.
Again?
Yeah, again.
Okay, first things first.
You!
Hey, you! Quit sneaking around!
I'm gonna throw down right here. Oh, great. What the? I recognize that weapon. Star. crack in here.
Yeah. Yeah.
I need to get...
Ha! Back off! Ha! Back off!
Oh.
Ha! Take this!
That was supposed to happen.
That guy. No.
But yeah.
Why would he?
Why he's familiar?
Riku?
Yeah, I think that's Riku's weapon. Very, very peculiar.
Are you okay, Sora?
Just a little confused.
Did you get him?
No. He's gone.
What? You lost him?
Where were you guys?
Anyway, what now?
Well, I think that we better get rid of all the Heartless first.
Yeah, I think so too.
What was that? Come on. We better get off the mountain.
Okay.
Riku.
Yeah!
my red rock now. Is that really?
Riku?
No, never heard of him.
And he disappeared. Oh, they're just gonna run right out the front door. Be all the nobodies. Okay, no problem. A torn page, we can visit Pooh again. We got another chest here. Queen recipe. that. And a second AP boost from the same rock. Alright, guys, looks like we're in for a doozy. But, at this time, guys, I'm gonna actually go ahead and end the episode right here. So thank you guys very much for tuning in today for this episode of Kingdom Hearts 2 for charity here on Gotham Lounge. If you guys enjoyed the video, please go ahead and leave a thumbs up on the video. If you'd like to continue to stay in touch with us, watching future videos or videos from our past, just go ahead and hit the subscribe button in the lower right-hand corner of the screen, and you'll get a bell notification every time I upload a brand new video. So once again, guys, thank you very much for tuning in today for this episode of Kingdom Hearts 2 for charity here at Gotham Lounge. And you guys have a fantastic day!